begin sparring competition. After the lunch break, will be coming to that lunch break fairly soon. Gear, which includes headgear, chest protector, mouth guard, groin protector for all male competitors, shin instep pads, and forearm or fist and forearm pads. Those are the mandatory equipment requirements. If you do not have those, you will not be allowed to compete today. If you need to pick up some kind of equipment, we have some of it for sale here on site. All black belt judges, make sure when you go for the lunch break that you go up there and get your free meal. All you need to do is just identify yourself as a judge and we'll feed you. That's for all the black belt judges who are helping us out today.
Go back and go.